Happy hump day, everyone. Xavier back again with another video. Sorry it took me all day to try to come on here and do this, because I was busy doing other things after work. But I'm not going to get into that. So, last time we had finished the power plant, we beat Havoc of Mobb Deep, Bless, Slick Rick. We fought Lil Flip. We fucked up Magic's car. Then we faced Warren G, Dub C, and Mac 10 at the Chop Shop. So now, let's get my character all set up. Let's go to the gym first. I know you got Dub C's and move on here. Yep. Yep. Give me back to you. Alright, now we're gonna go to the limit. I believe we face X to the Z exhibit. Yep, X to the Z exhibit. Yeah, we're twins. I decided dressed up like X. I decided dressed up like Xzibit. Thanks. That was cheating. What? Yep. Oh, you ain't getting back up. You just got
cold, bitch. Ladies and gentlemen, this show is over.
$6,655. Or $6,655. New messages. Here's one from Exhibit. You better hope we don't face off again. Next time, I won't be so gentle. All right, X, I got you. They still want me to go fight for Crow. Let's go to the seventh heaven. Chris Lightly or Family? Let's face Chris Lightly first. Baby Chris Lightly. I still can't believe he committed suicide. Man. Yeah, how's that fair? Just like that. I got no what? Fell for that. Got on the Sean John. Can't block that. That's weak. Can you match this? Oh no, you don't. Wait. Mac Timber. Yep. Chris Lightly, why?
Who said it was fair?
Not. Oh, I thought it was gonna knock him out. Now it knocked you out. Oh, I thought we didn't have no new message.
Hey, yo, hit me back, man. I got some fights I need you to take care of. Pronto.
All right, let's finish. Seventh Heaven. Just like that. What? Nope. Gotcha. I hate when family does that shit. Oh, almost knocked him out. I would have done it close, I would have knocked him out. Just knock him out with this. Right now we're gonna face our another mini boss at Seventh Heaven. I need to get my character straight. I just got some amazing new pieces that I would love to show you. Come to the shop soon. Yeah, I'm gonna get by Family Shane. All right, Bone Crusher, I'm ready for you. Let's go. Ready for Bone Crusher. Like he said, he ain't never scared.
We got more exotic action on the way, but next up, the main event.
Yep. I got the first attack. You got the first fall. I don't think so. I think he's going to hit me with that beer bottle. That's Family's move. Oh, leg drop. That was a nasty leg drop. I ain't playing with you, Bone Crusher. Knockout.
Great trick, they beat you. That's me. All the humanity.
That was a nasty finish right there. I think I'm going to do one more match. Then I'm going to do a request. The second request. By somebody who... one of you guys who left a comment down below. Yo, you need to switch your wardrobe some. That's what I've been doing. I think I might have exactly what you're looking for in our new shipment. Come down to the shop and check it out. Alright, that last club makes it official. You win the bet. I stopped by and left the 10K I owe you on the dresser. Hope you don't mind, but I ate your last slice of pizza. I had the munchies, damn it. He ate my last slice of pizza. This is it, man. The final match. All the marbles, the big dough, and all that. It's over in Corona at that Jamaican spot. I'll be watching. Oh, yeah. Let's take care of the finals of the free-for-all tournament. All right, let's do this. The finals of the free-for-all tournament. Against Lil Flip, Manny, and Pockets. This may take longer than I thought. Hopefully we can get this done.
The bottom line is, I'm in the back.
You in some serious trouble, man. I hope you're ready. I'm about to smack the crap out you like your mama used to do, punk.
Let's do this.
I'm gonna take your life and your money.
It's about to go down, people. Things are getting serious.
Yeah, I want to go after Manny. I forgot Manny reverse rappers. Oh, you want some Lil Flip? Okay. Flip out. Oh snap. They about to knock me out.
Hey,
Bye, Manny. Goodbye to your special. And pay attention next time, Manny. Your special is ready. Let me get a weapon so I can knock him out. Ooh. If you stop reversing my grapples. Ooh. Suffer my first loss. No. Yes. Woo, I thought I was gonna lose.
Roll out here and get some practice.
Alright, we're gonna try to do our request real quick.